Yeah, well, I started at Glenmore Park, just there, my local club. And then I went to play for Spartans in their MPL to under 12s, under 14s. And then I went to Sydney United, played 1 year there, and then I got an email to come to Wanderers as they first started. I was always wanting to get into a first team, but it kind of surprised me getting called from Wanderers and all that. I was very excited. I got an email from Ian Crook to come over to play for the under 15s, and yeah, I was super excited, stoked, and I didn't believe it. So yeah, that helps you a lot. It's like a professional environment, so it's like keeps you in line. And yeah, it's given me a lot of confidence to develop my game and get myself up to first team standard. And it's something to strive for even more now that we have the new facilities, and it makes it a lot more professional for the players and more coaches and that. So I want to develop my game as much as I can to try and push my way into the first team environment, and want to work to get to first team. Yeah.